You know, 25 years, I don't think I've ever said this about a long-term vehicle, in fact, any vehicle for that matter, but it must be said about our long-term Chevy Spark. Please do not buy this vehicle, unless you like the spotlight. That's my first reaction to the Spark. It comes in some wild colors, including our test vehicle's jalapeno green. Combine that with what I think is some cool styling, the Spark attracts attention from all ages wherever I go. But for a small city car, it's very impressive. Although if you don't like being noticed, maybe, as I said, the Spark is not for you. Although the vehicle isn't new to North America, it was launched in 2009 and has sold over 600,000 in 100 countries so far, and that includes Korea, where it is built. A 5-speed manual is available, although our test car comes with the 4-speed automatic mated to the 1.2-liter 4-cylinder engine. Now, some, including our own Graham Fletcher, have complained it's slow off the mark. 0 to 100 clicks takes about 14 seconds, but hello, it's 84 horsepower, and hey, even General Motors markets a Spark as a city car, and around the city, it does just fine. On the highway, once you're up to speed, it's fairly calm, but plan your passing very carefully. Now, this is Chevy's first so-called mini car, going up against the likes of the Fiat 500 and the Scion IQ, to name a couple. Is it too small to put all your stuff? We'll check that out in our next update.
I give you our car of the year for 2013.
Now, Graham Fletcher will get to announce Motoring's car of the year at our upcoming one-hour special. Where's Graham now? And I just hope that car under the drape back there isn't a two-seater. Right, girls?
Right, Jim.
We'd like you to vote on our Car of the Year nominees and be eligible for some cool swag. Go to MotoringTV.com, cast your vote.